What's up, guys? Welcome back. If you watched my shop tour video that I made when we first moved into our house, you might remember these two old sheds that are to the right of my shop that are in really terrible condition. Well, this is what they look like now. I've been in the process of tearing them down in the last few weeks, and it's created quite the burn pile. I was originally going to burn it all. Most of it is in really terrible shape, a lot of rot, tons of nails throughout it, but I figured, hey, why not try to salvage what you can and try to come up with something to build out of it. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to reclaim some of this old lumber and try to breathe some new life into it by building a real vintage looking table. I'm actually really pleased with the way this thing turned out. Even though the wood looks really old, I just love the character in it. So thanks for watching, and I hope y'all enjoy.